So we are on to the next part of Doom Eternal, Nekravol Part 2. So we're gonna play right where we left off. So let's go, and I'm going to turn off the mic for now.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erda. suffer. Processed souls for the con maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the dark. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphoned energy from the dead. It is an unholy and cannot stand any longer. able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below. Destroy the Argent transmitter, then ride the energy from the burn down.